Postman Pat, Postman Pat, Postman Pat and his black and white cat. Early in the morning, just as day is dawning, he picks up all the postbags in his van. Postman Pat, Postman Pat, Postman Pat and his black and white cat. All the birds are singing and the day is just beginning. Pat thinks he's a really happy man. Everybody knows his bright red van. All his friends will smile as he waves to greet them. Maybe you can never be sure there'll be knock-ring letters through your door. Postman Pat, Postman Pat, Postman Pat and his black and white cat. All the birds are singing, day is just beginning. Pat feels he's a really happy man. Pat feels he's a really happy man. Pat feels he's a really happy man.
A lot for Mira.
It's her birthday tomorrow.
Ah, I see. Oh, this one's for you, Pat.
Ah, good. I was getting worried it wouldn't arrive in time.
The Big Book of Magic Tricks. My word.
It's for Mira's birthday party at the school hall tomorrow afternoon. I promised Nisha I'd do some magic tricks.
Oh, I see.
Mira loves magic tricks. Don't tell her, though. It's a surprise.
Bye, Pat.
Pat! Pat!
Hello, Mira.
Are there any birthday cards for me?
Ooh, I don't know. There may be one or two. We'll have a look when we get inside, shall we? Morning.
Hello,
morning,
love.
Pat.
There's a lot of post for someone. I wonder who it's for.
Oh, Pat.
Oh, must be you, Mira. Happy birthday for tomorrow.
Oh, thank you, Pat.
You are coming to my party tomorrow, aren't you, Pat?
I wouldn't miss it for anything.
Mom and Sara are making lots of food and we're going to have a disco and all my friends will be there. I wanted to have a magician, but Mom couldn't find one. Here's Dad! I'm going to show him my cards. Dad! Dad! She hasn't guessed you're going to be the magician, Pat. Are you sure you don't mind?
Of course not. But I'd better go and practice. Bye.
Bye.
Hello, Pat. Ajay. I got the book. Let's have a look.
What are you going to do, Pat?
Levitation. Make a friend float up in the air.
Oh, that'll be good.
Yes, but it needs a big car jack to lift them with.
That's no problem. I've got one in the shed.
That's perfect, Ted. We'll do that then.
How about this?
The box of mystery. Make your friends disappear right before your eyes.
Mary'd love it if you could make her disappear.
What about the box?
We can make that, can't we, Ajay?
Why?
That's it, then. If I do some card tricks as well, we'll have a perfect magic show. I'll go home and get practicing.
And we'd better get started, Ajay. Not much time before tomorrow, eh?
Righto.
Thanks, Ted. Thanks, Ajay. Come on, Jess. My, you look busy.
Hello, Pat. What do you think?
Lovely.
Jess! Meow! 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 Jess!
Come on, Jess.
There! It's just a star.
Now, I must practice some of my magic tricks. Let me see. Take a card, Julian. Now, put it back. Whoops! Thanks. Now, where was I? Your card was the Two of Spades.
No, it wasn't.
Oh, are you sure?
Yeah.
Well, maybe I could make a rabbit come out of a hat.
Pat, are you sure you're going to be ready in time for tomorrow?
Well, I've got to be. I promised Nisha.
What's this? It's for the levitation trick.
That's great, Ajay. And there's the box of mystery finished and all. It looks great. Thanks, Ted. Can we try it?
I don't see why not.
In you go, Jess. Go on. Ted and Ajay made it specially for you. No, Jess. The other way out.
Ta-da! Push, Jess. You got to go back in.
Go on, Jess.
Ta-da!
He's a very bright cat, is Jess.
Especially with food.
And we better be going. We'll be late for the party.
Aye.
Oh, right.
I have the great pleasure in announcing a surprise act. Oh. A very special act. A magic act. The amazing Bettini.
Oh. Lovely.
Mum, you're brilliant.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm delighted to be at the birthday party of a very special girl. Oh. Happy birthday, Mira. Oh, dear. I seem to have lost your birthday present. Now then, where did I put it? Ah! Here it is.
Thank you, Pat.
Lucy, would you take a card?
Okay.
And put it back, please.
Oh, no.
With the magic that I've got, your card will rise up to the top. The Nine of Diamonds. Is that your card, Lucy?
Yes. It's gone.
Nine of diamonds, diamond nine. I command you now to rise and shine. Gone again. Now those naughty cards have had it, I'll change them into Nick Hill's rabbit. Now, I need a volunteer.
Please, Dad, me, please.
Not this time. I think it's really got to be someone who's having a birthday today. Would you lie down on the magic carpet, please? With this magic, you shall fly higher up towards the sky. Thank you, Mira.
Did you see me? Did you see me?
Now, I need the assistance of a black and white cat. Has anyone seen one anywhere? This is my most difficult trick of all. Jess, my cat, my black and white cat, my cat that we all know. I command you, Jess, my black and white cat, my black and white cat must go.
Where's he gone?
Don't worry, Tom. I can soon make him come back.
Meow.
Jess is white and Jess is black. I command you, Jess, come back. Come back. Oh dear. Perhaps he's decided to stay invisible. Jess? Jess?
Oh, dear. Poor Jess.
No. It's all part of the act.
Is it? Oh, I see.
What he needs is some magic. Can you help me call him?
I told you, it's part of the act.
You are clever, Charlie.
Jess.
Where are you, Jess?
He can't have gone outside. The door's shut.
He must be somewhere.
Do you suppose Pat's really made him disappear?
Jess.
Really?
Jess.
Ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, everyone. I think he's ready to come back now. Jess is white and Jess is black. I command you, Jess. Come back. Come back.
You are clever, Dad.
Thanks, Pat. You've made my birthday magic.
Postman Pat, can you guess what's in his bag? Is there a letter?